Hi, welcome back to Container Sales Group Tips of the Day. A lot of people want to know, what does it take to deliver a 20-foot versus a 40-foot shipping container? Well, number one, your ground has got to be solid. Number two, when we deliver, let's say, a 20-foot container, it's going to be with a short delivery truck. It will be on a flatbed that is hydraulic and will lift in the air. The container will slide off as the truck pulls forward. What that means is you need 50 feet of straight line space for him to do this. 12 feet of width, 16 foot of height clearance, no wires, no trees. So if you can clear your land to make it happen, then you're good to go. Thank you for joining us, and call us if you have further questions.